Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass!
Well, I'm not gonna outrun a cop. We've gotta go.
We're going. And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running from the cops. I'm surprised, Andy. You fucker!
Jesus, what took you so long?
Had to let you win.
Set up a board over here.
Oh. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're gonna be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yo, bon appetito.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a what? An eyelid. It's probably not even human. Unless that gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Oh, good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on.
Head on? Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Polito Bay is, well, it's a bay. So you're a street away from the water where Franklin can...
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. He'll be taking on the cops with you, so my...
Think about my buddy's chef, okay? Consummate professional.
He handled himself at the jewelry store.
You sure this is the guy?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but, you know, mi casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
Not too sure.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
Adios, amigos. Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gotta be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man.
Baby, I am so messed up.
You look so effing hot. I want to hump you right now.
Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. It won't take long. You can use my wheels, no problem.
But of course. You two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. We'll get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
You have like... the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles, Abby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Oh, God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Hey! What are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what, while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man, it's cool. Right. Cool. Stop. Shit.
I need you to fucking
Hey, what are you doing?
Now.
Hey, Jimmy, it's your dad. Listen, if you get this, can you give me a ring? Tell your mom, too, will ya? And Tracy. Please, son.
Your daddy's been a bad boy. Please, son. You want a sniff?
The fuck is wrong with you?
Now, see, the way I see it, this country was built by and for gasoline. So I'm just trying to prove my patriotic duty by, you know, doing this stuff. Oh, man. It's cheap, but it's good.
So what is Franklin doing for you anyway?
He's tailing some guys, Mikey. Tailing.
Sandy Shores, why didn't I hear about it? God damn it!
Shit! They see us, man. We gotta stay on. No, Chop. We can't deal with them yet. It's too many of them. Hey, man, me and Chop on these punks. We're coming up to WH, north of 2 miles.
All right, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo when one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good. Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off. Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dawg, can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes is rolling hard.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
All right.
Oh, fuck!
Look at you go, man! Look at you go! Oh, shit! Trevor, man, shit, you there? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed out.
They crashed? They dead?
Nah, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support like right fucking now.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Alley. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
You swimming? I am too. Fuck. This water is cold as a motherfucker. I felt that. We're close. Tear him up. Tear up that bitch. I'll be back to revenge myself.
Don't worry. I got you.
Last guy's done, homie.
All right. Stay there. We'll come down and pick you up. All right. Now that the angry hillbillies with rockets are dead, is there anyone else we should worry about trying to kill you?
Oh, sure. Yeah, there's some bikers, the Chinese, Madrezo's people, but whatever. Don't act like you're so popular.
Good, huh? Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chop. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Hey, Trev, man, we're gonna borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chop, get in.
See you back in Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor.
I need to get away from this town and this business. It's eating me alive.
Hope that works out for you.
I've seen you in worse moods, so I'm hopeful that this won't end too nasty.
That's you all done. Whatever you want to look at is fine by me, Trevor. I hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. Enjoy. You ain't hit me yet, so that's a start.
Jane!
That's crazy. Thank you.
We did it! Lester the molester, bro! We got ourselves some military hardware. It's parked out back in my office.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.
It's not inappropriate! It's...
It's another one of your fucking disasters! That's what it is! First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife!
Wow, she's 57! And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane! You're not making my situation any easier!
Oh, there's a surprise! I knew it would become about you!
I miss my family!
Oh, you're full of shit! All you ever did was ignore them, and now that they're gone, you miss them! Fucking incredible!
I'll tell you what's incredible! Fucking incredible!
Hey!
You mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here! You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit! If it was lies, new age shit, in arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're gonna do this thing. Paleto Bay, let's hit this shit.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job, my boy Lamar.